Good morning, my beautiful humans, lazy cat, and welcome back to another Who's This Character. I am so sorry that I wasn't able to see you guys for the last few videos. That's because of the sudden pile of assignments the last, I don't know, maybe 2 weeks or so. I have been piled up with all incoming assignments, only all to do to Saturday. So I was pressured, I suppose, or maybe most of my time schedule is really, well, complicated. It's very complicated, so yeah. So until then, I will be posting in my own pace, and expect or don't expect any videos for Wednesday to and Saturday, because those are the days I only plan to post, not any other day. So yeah. And well, this character, if you guys still don't know this character, I don't know why. Unless you haven't watched this one yet. Although it's already way over. It's already an old cartoon. So, you'll probably find this in Disney. Oh, actually, you won't be able to find it in Disney anymore at all, because it's an old series and also has a movie. So, yeah. Anyways, what else to say? Yeah, school is just being school, and my brain is already messed up, so that's why I'm not thinking of what to say at the moment. So, until then, when everything in school lightens up a bit, I suppose I'll be able to go back to my usual Wednesday, Saturday posting phase. But in the meantime, enjoy whatever videos I have. Like, you can go back to my old videos and check. And as for this one, enjoy for this song. Because this song, it got me repeating and it got me remembering stuff. So, it's really fun. Good night!
Come on and listen to the mole rat.
In all its glory, ain't hide nothing. You'll know what the truth is. Haran met Rufus. Never heard a cat fart, never heard a puppy purr. My dad's allergic to every kind of fur, so I search for hairless pets on the internet. Saw a JPEG of a pink thing.
Gonna need sunscreen.
What is that?
That freaky thing.
I heard Marty Mart was having a sale on a hairless pink throat with a
long skinny tail.
It seemed to be this could be a solution, the perfect pet for my dad's sensitive constitution. So the manager came to open the cage. He said,
"You know this pet's hairless."
I said I couldn't care less. Handed him to me. Said,
"Be careful, don't drop it, and do you want this cage?"
No, I keep him in my pocket. Yeah. What is that?
That freaky thing.
Bye. make it more rad.